is the most intense mode of individualism that the world has known. Art is an expression of what you are. My art is what I am. I am driven by my curiosity, which fuels my imagination. My canvas is my confidant. I paint in layers and textures and intentionally allow these to speak, to engage, to tell a story. Everything about life inspires me. My paintings are a response to the environment that evokes my interest. I try to recreate a unique world that allows me to ignite my imagination beyond myself, my life, my journey, my soul into the world of art. As years go by, we learn to live life in a moment. Happiness and pain both become transient.